Sholay, a popular Hindi film from 1975, is the tragic tale of Gabbar, an OBC leader persecuted by a feudal Thakur oppressor. Refusing to accept the caste oppression and police brutality in the Hindi belt of India in the 70s, Gabbar turns anarchist. Living in ravines, he is an Indian Robin Hood. Thakur, a police officer and absentee landlord, captures Gabbar. A corrupt and complicit judicial system sends Gabbar to jail. But Gabbar escapes. We are shown that Gabbar kills Thakur's family. A chilling message to all feudal oppressors. What we never see in the film is the chronic upper caste brutality that traumatized and shaped Gabbar's own life. Thakur retires from the police and plots his revenge. He hires two ruthless mercenaries, Jai and Veeru, to assassinate Gabbar. Now, Veeru is a serial sexual stalker. He targets Basanti, a hard-working, tough-talking, self-employed tangewali. He tries to impersonate God and even threatens to commit suicide in his attempts to get her. So what happens in the end? Veeru and Thakur go unpunished for their vigilantism and the many, many men they have killed. And Gabbar, hero of the masses, he's sent to the gallows. So you thought Sholay was the greatest Hindi film ever made. You bought into the upper caste propaganda. It's actually the story of Gabbar, an OBC leader who's ruthlessly persecuted and pursued by a feudal landlord, Thakur.